Hello guys, KP Shamino here with my second tutorial for Evergreen Mountain Life Simulator. And I'm going to show you guys how you can overcome the dark at the night. Because that's something that I didn't know. So you can do two options. The first one is buying a flashlight. And where do you need to do it? Very simple. You need to buy it in the shop. So I already bought it in the shop. So I will show you guys it where you can buy it. Because it's very dark and you cannot forward the time. You can only forward the time if you got a bed. And that's something that I will show you guys right away. So I already got a flashlight. So you can see it here. It's for me at number 2. So you just need to push number 2. You click it and then you got the flashlight. Then you can see at the night. Because it's very dark at the night. But where do you need to buy it? You come here to the shop. So on your map here is a shop. Here do you start. And you can buy it over here. So let's have a look. Is it tools? Here you can buy the flashlight. Another thing. How can you forward the time? You need to go to bedrooms and you need to buy a bed. I already got a bed. I tried to put it here, but it did not work. You need to do it on your first ground. Or your land where you need to build your first house. Because how do you need to do it? I will show you guys that here. Why it does not work here. So you need to put your hammer on 4, for example. You push 4, then F. And then you need to go to your bed. You can see it here. But if I select bed, it's everywhere red. So I thought I can just put it here, but that's not working. So you need to go back to your land. And I will go back to the land and I will show you guys how you need to sleep. So let's put the lights on with F on the car, because you can see it's very dark at the night. So normally I would buy the flashlight right away and I would buy the house right away, not the house but the bed right away, because the problem is there is no time in this game. I'm not sure that you can see it somewhere, maybe here, no. So there is no time. So what I'm going to do now is I'm going back to the house. So it's the first to the left. This one. Let's have a look. Even with the car, it's not easy to see at the night. I'm going to jump out of the car because I don't see jack shit, to be honest. So let's put the flashlight on. Let's have a look on the map. Are we almost there? Yeah, a little bit more. I think we are already here. So here you can put your bed. So you can do it even if you don't have a house. So we are going to equip the hammer. You push F again. You put your bed here. Now you can push E. Maybe I need... Yeah, and now you can sleep. Here we go. So that's how you need to overcome the night, guys. Really quick tutorial. Thanks for watching. Have fun. Bye-bye.